I just move it around so much, and then it's like I have to dig into the painting or something.
At one point I was trying to teach myself how to paint, and I was copying this Van Gogh, and I was going so slow, and I realized that he didn't paint slowly. The more I watched, like the more I looked at the bar paintings, I was like, these were not made slowly. And as soon as I start to speed up, it flows, you know?
I don't know why it seems like I've always been in a hurry when I've been painting. This